When my mother still was young, her father died from too much wine. His parents both were hunted in the jungle. She moved into the city in her 20s, met my father. He courted her, they fell in love and married. On a Tuesday, April morning, his brilliant brain stopped working. My brother's mum and I all sat round crying. When it occurred to me that I'd do well to lead our little pride, and so I tried to find my roar and be a lion. I always show my teeth when I am smiling. I only say I love you when I'm sure. Inside my gentle paws I've got some devastating claws, and I'm learning what it means to really roar. To protect them from the storm, keep them safe and keep them warm, music was the fire that I shared. It taught me when in fear to be open and sincere, because sometimes being brave is being scared. At the risk of getting burned, I try to guide the pride to learn to find their own ideas of fire and fan the flame. With other stuff to do and see, they left the music hall to me. The things that made us lions were not the same. I always show my teeth when I am smiling. I only say I love you when I'm sure. Inside my gentle paws I've got some devastating claws, and I'm learning what it means to really roar. When all the cubs grew up and we were spread around the earth, I found one day that I'd grown very sick. My bones were filled with holes, my belly hung in rolls, and I was bald where once my mane was thick. I slept and was ashamed, I was quiet, I was tamed. Then they came and stayed and helped me heal inside. And though I had to learn once more to be a lion without a roar, it's not the roar that makes the lion, it's the pride. I always show my teeth when I am smiling. I only say I love you when I'm sure. Inside my gentle paws I've got some devastating claws, and I'm learning what it means to really roar. I always show my teeth when I am smiling. I only say I love you when I'm sure. Inside my gentle paws I've got some devastating claws, and I'm learning what it means to really roar.
Yes!
Great.